Look, this picture is good. It shows you really the details. Do you see the ugly brown wax? Do you see it? It looked like poo-poo. How in the world you guess this? Look. Let me zoom in. I will zoom in. What the heck is that? This is the blackest stone. This is the one sent by Allah. Let me call Zakir Naik and ask him about this black stone. Ta-da-dun, ta-da-dun. Ta-da-dun, ta-da-dun. Ta-da-dun, ta-da-dun. Prince, I did look on me. But I have a question about the black stone. First, you Muslim, you say it's black, but I see it brown. Christian Prince, you are stupid and you have eye problem. No, I'm looking at it right now. It's brown. The brown, you idiot, it is the wax. It is not the stone. The stone are black. The wax, okay. So where is the stone? I mean, I see just little tiny rocks. What happened? First of all, I'm going to tell everybody that you are ignorant about Islam. And you don't know what you're talking about. Okay. Go ahead, please, Zakir Naik. Allah, he said the black stone was big and beautiful. And by the way, I like women who they are big and beautiful. Okay. Well, I'm not talking about women. I'm talking about black stone. Exactly. So Allah, he said the black stone was big and beautiful. But it is very hard for the Muslim to carry it. So Allah, he decided to make it shrink. What? He decided what? To make it shrink. Can you stop spitting at me, man? Exactly. I am doing that exactly so I can spit on you. Okay. Well, I have my umbrella anyway. It's okay. So Allah, he made the black stone shrink and became little tiny pieces. I mean, does that make sense to you? First of all, in Islam, did nothing make sense. As an example, did it make sense to go around the Kaaba? No. Did it make sense to throw rocks at the house of the Satan? No. Does it make sense to kill the black stone? No. Exactly. In my religion, it doesn't make sense. To leave it alone and don't call me again. And this is how Zakir Naik got me busted. In my religion, nothing makes sense. So this is stone sent by Allah, is going to speak to you in the judgment day, is going to witness for Allah. And what not only that. Hold on, let me show you the hadith. The hadith says that in the judgment day, this black stone is going to have a tongue. What? What a crazy cult. Read carefully, brother. Your prophet saying, I heard Ibn Abbas says, the messenger said, please be quiet, the messenger is talking now. This stone will be brought in the day of resurrection, and it will be given two eyes with which to see, and tongue with which to speak. And it will bear witness for those who touch it in sincerity. Okay, I got the idea now. And you know, because I'm an artistic, you know, I'm very good in art, as you know. I mean, so, so according to your prophet, this is exactly what will happen in the judgment day, brother. Don't take me wrong, brother. This is a pure art. So according to your prophet, Allah will send the black stone. Have two eyes. I'm sexy and you know it. And it's going to have a brother, a mouth. Big mouth. And a tongue. Like what the heck? Big tongue, long tongue. And now I challenge you to say I am lying. Isn't it what the Hadith is saying? But how this can be in a small, tiny rocks? There are eight, not one. Where the tongue will be? I mean, they are small, tiny rocks. The black stone is gone. By the way, just disclaimer, this picture not for sale, okay? Don't print it and put it in your bedroom. Please, don't use my art for your own purpose, okay?